As if.
Still don't know why I can't sleep on this. Very bizarre. Okay. Yes. I guess I should probably eat this. Yeah, be a plan.
Don't be stupid.
I don't have any open wounds, but then how am I supposed to heal myself? There's a fancy key I could press. I don't remember. Alright, so if it waves into aid videos, kinda low on health. Kinda low on health, so yeah. It's gonna be a tad difficult. But I suppose I should just. See, the problem is, I've still got quite some time left in the day, so I can't really. Hidden gold. Okay. I suppose this one is the closest one to me, and that's the way I'm facing, so I'll go this way then. Yay. But yeah, I'm so sorry I couldn't upload and things like that. Set that to 4. Aha! Okay, so let's get her. I swear I had a shovel. There we go. Found a bag of gold. Wow, claw monkey. Oh, what the? Then let's load back from this safe. At least we know where it is this time. And first order of business. Christ, that was wow. I guess it would be to maybe
as if.
Was it stone? I swear it was stone. I wonder if I can use iron. No, try bone. That. that. Let's see what happens. Give some things a shake. Give it a shot.
That doesn't work. It's not working. Did you expect that to work?
Yes, I did, sir.
That doesn't work. As if. It's not working.
All right, then. I appear to have come to the conclusion. There's another button I can press. Okay, I guess I just jump. Oh man, I need to get used to being on my computer. It's actually been like a while since I've been on a computer. So. Well, I mean, I shouldn't say that. I've been on the computer in the past little while, but I haven't been like playing games. This. Okay, water. We need to find some water. Water, water. Gotta find that water, water. Water, water. Water, water. I guess while I'm here, I might as well find some stone, because I'm thinking... Actually, wait, hold on. I can make a slingshot, can't I? Isn't there a way I can make a slingshot? Because I know there was a way you could do that in the... See, I really need vines, so... I guess that would be a plan of action. Okay, let's see if that's good. Aha!
Oh yeah. That would never work!
Well, I got a slingshot, so... 4, 5, 6... There we go. Let's find an animal. Okay, so it does have... a tad of a swing to it. But... if I can... go and find a lot of pebbles, which there's no shortage of. Can be a good, viable weapon. I knew there was a lot of pebbles lying around. Somewhere. Aha. It's 11. That's good. 6. 15. Forgetting about all this stuff. Oh, wow. So I've got 33. So, I guess first order of business would be seeing how good it is. doesn't go very far. It takes a lot of energy to kill her with a single shot. So
this is much too heavy.
No, it's not, dude. Just suck it up, buttercup. Okay, so slingshot, not an option. Guess I can keep that.
No.
Okay. I got spires. So that's good. There we go. And I should be able to make... Oh, I didn't realize I could press spice. There we go. Three spires. So I guess that might be enough to kill them, or to end them vigorously. I don't know, we'll see. We always see. Always. I'm gonna eat something. Then I'm going to sleep. I've already got one, remember? What? I still don't know why I can't sleep here, characters. Got some health back. And you know what? I think I'm feeling pretty good about this. Pretty nice at this. Pretty swanky, as the coconuts call it. And if I'm not Mr. Hockey, it's over. There we go. There we go, got some meat. A few other things. Come on, there we go. There we go. So I did get a bag of gold. Nice. Don't know what I can do with it. Oh yeah. I think I was supposed to give it to the dudesicle guy. kind it was, but I don't remember the pirate dude I was helping. You know, that dude. The dude. The dude. Beautiful. Smells beautiful. There we go. Okay. Off to the next shot of treasure I got. Closest to that one, so. Let's go. Wait, you know what? I'm gonna save. Alright. Let's go. Oh yeah, because there's the boat from last time. Symbol. That was my mistake. Okay, last one. I have a feeling the last one's probably gonna be lions. So I'll get. I should actually probably. I saw a stone back there, so I should probably grab. Because what I'm noticing, well, what I've noticed is that depending on the area that you find the treasure in, it's kind of. That's what the wildlife would be like. So the first one had tropical trees, so it's monkeys. This one was close to the water, not an island, so it was a turtle. So I'm assuming the next one, since lions is a thing that is on this island, it's probably gonna be that. And I'm not gonna take any chances, and I'm just gonna do it. 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 I'll put that food there for me. I think if I can find that much stuff in time, I should be good. Then again, I probably just did some overkill. B. It'll be safe in Surrey all day. Of pebbles right there. Zooey mama. Oh boy. Okay, well, you know what? I think actually is a good time to move this off. As much as I want to go find the stuff this episode, I think it's going to be a good next episode on this series. So either way, if you guys did enjoy this episode, please show the like button. And if you want to see more of my content, remember to subscribe and leave a comment down below. I just appreciate it. Either way, guys, bye-bye!